This guy himself built the most insane dirt course. Take a look at this.
Dedicated to animal products.
I love it.